Get down! One of the most annoying behaviors that can happen for some is when your dog constantly goes up on the couch, goes up on your bed, goes up on other furniture when not invited. This can especially be a problem for guests who might not be a fan of dogs. Here we go into a very simple 5-step process to teach your dog to get off of furniture and also to teach your dog to get up on furniture only when invited. Before we start, let's talk about what you will need to practice this exercise. Number one, you're gonna need a dog. Number two, you're gonna need furniture. Number three, high value food rewards. Number four, a treat bag or reward pouch. Number five, a short leash. Number six, a place cot or dog bed. And number seven, a dog crate. Teach your dog to get off furniture. Steps one and two, teach up with lure and praise. Teach off with lure and reward. Do this 6 to 8 times a day for a week. Let's get started with our training, and remember, be consistent. Dogs should only be on furniture when invited. Now that dog needs manners. First, you have to teach the up command and the off command. Lure her off. You want to practice this 6 to 8 times every day until your dog can do this on the first command. This is what up and off look like after practice. Now do both commands while sitting on the furniture. Next, command from a sitting position without rewards.
Tell her on come.
Easy, come.
And then tell her up.
Up.
Off.
Yes.
Step three, spend a week proofing without food and with distractions. Step four, teach an alternative behavior such as go to your place or go to bed. Be sure to check out our video on how to teach your dog to go to place or bed. Check out our video on how to teach your dog to go to place and teaching the place command. Also, step five, crate or confine your dog when you're not home. If you haven't seen our video on crate training, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel for it. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. If you have a problem with your dog's behavior and training, contact Phoenix Dog Training at 602-769-1411 or visit us on the web at phoenixdogtraining.com. Those outside of Arizona, be sure to check out our online training options.